My friends, I came to the presidency determined to be a make the transformational changes that are needed, that America needs to make.
We're talking about the UN Climate Summit. It's now entered its second week. The US President and US President Joe Biden has made an appearance. He pinned the blame for global issues directly on Russia and demanded that the world take steps to cut its fossil fuel use within the coming years.
It's more urgent than ever that we double down on our climate commitments. Russia's war only enhances the urgency of the need to transition the world off its dependence on fossil fuels. The science is devastatingly clear. We have to make vital progress by the end of this decade. And that's why the United States is rallying the world around climate game changers.